here is Edgardo Alfonzo, and their runners at the corners now. Looking to minimize the damage here. Oh, and look at this. High in the air and deep. And when this ball comes down, they'll have taken the lead. Home run. So a three-run blast to straightaway left as they move out in front 7-6. Long ball is playing in this one. That was the fourth blast of the game so far for this lineup. Dan, D-Row, what are your thoughts on what they're doing as a team so far?
D-Row, I don't know what you think, but this is one of those...